Orchestra. They've got a booth right across there. Make sure you go over there and visit the prize wheel. I want to thank them for the awesome lineup. Yay, we're having a good time. Remember that there are booths around town, but there are galleries that are open, so make sure you go in and check those out. There's also festival swag available at the Texaco station, t-shirts, water bottles, and things of that nature. If you're going down to the beer tent, purchase some beer, be responsible, but also check out the improv group. They're doing some workshops down there, and you can learn about improv. That's a good time. Don't forget, tonight, if you want to keep partying after it's all over, we're having an after party at Maid Nally Cinema. My name's Lanny Bright Green. I'm the executive director there. These guys are going to play. And that'll start at 10:30. You can get tickets at our booth. It's right over there beside the WKMS booth. But right now, it's Red Ember. Red Ember looks to capture hearts in the same genre-bending, novel yet universal, captivating sound. Folk instrumentation is a focal point around Alex Kothar, banjo, Ryan Cawthron, dobro, Justin Doss, mandolin. But the band brings so much more. Funk and jazz elements pour out of Brad Hammock, playing the bass, while the electric edge is crafted by Foster Stacy, synthesizer and percussion.
My name.
Finished with a load on the shoulders of metal styling by Alex Riley playing the guitar. The elements exist for a great instrumental band, but huge vocals swimming in emotional harmonies pour out of the group around heartfelt songwriting to offer the full package. The group is easily capable of hitting any genre skillfully, but still settles in an individual niche that it can't be replicated. You guys enjoy Red Ember.
What an introduction.
What made you think it's time to roll? Head down.
of all, supporting your local community. We like that.
Shaking all over town, looking for your brown, sweet, supple skin. I seen a man that came before, shutting up their doors, wishing that candlelit lady. Oh, I'm laying in a sweet, sweat so cheap.
We've all changed names now. That's what it is. I'm now Steve. That's Daniel behind me.
It is Daniel.
This is Peter Frampton.
Oh, wait.
Jay Back is Dirk.
I'll take that last name, actually.
So, this is one of my favorites coming up. This one's called Monsters. It's a nice instrumental. And this one took a lot of work. It's a lot of fun, for sure. If you guys like what you hear today. We've got some albums for sale over at the merch tent. You can take some of us home with you if you like. We also got a lot of t-shirts. They're super soft. You can see a couple people wearing them, like Mr. Aaron Potter, Mr. CJ.
Attaboy Potter.
Yeah, so take some of us home with you, especially Riley. Take him. Please.
Thank you.
one is called Anna Lee. It's gonna feature Mr. Alex Coldtharp over here on the banjo. Playing that pretty banjo stuff.
Bounty. Ain't nobody's fault but mine. myself.
I can't wait to go.
The show, guys. Sound good?
Yeah.
It's a lot more fun when we have all
that.
Yeah. That makes
it. All that room?
Yeah. Oh, my God.
It sounded excellent, man. All right.
Got a good grandson there.
Good show, buddy. Sounded good. Good show, buddy.
Hi.
That sound was awesome.